My name's Sky. I'd say a film that had a big part in making me want to be an actor was seeing Inarritu's Birdman. There was just a dangerous, radical energy to it. Brazen and electric, and I ended up just ripping off the main character and starting to adapt Raymond Carver's stories for plays and stuff. Terrifying, feels like I'm tempting fate a bit, but I feel very grateful to be part of a community and culture that tells stories and gives people dignity through those stories.